muscles needs for what? First to move, right? Because if no muscles, that's it, you cannot move. The second ability for us, muscles for defense ourselves. Because we need to know how to use our muscles to defend ourselves. People punch you, hit you, you need to know that. The third, how to warm up yourself much faster. Because if you use muscles, you warm up your body very fast.
You need to create power from the movement, not tension. Tension is the same time injury. It can be injury inside your body, inside your head.